don't know. I think some of the ways they could do it, like some of the things that I think he did in New York and in Philadelphia with Band of Box, you know, work with companies or organizations to, you know, set a new policy that, you know, giving ex-offenders an opportunity, a chance, provide them with the necessary services they need to reintegrate themselves back in the community, and just to just change the whole dynamic of who an ex-offender is and what does that mean for our society.